Symphony No. 1 by Johannes Brahms. The London Philharmonic Orchestra was led by newly chosen principal conductor, Klaus Tennstedt.